It's about the kids, it's about the community, it's
all about the kids. My little sister's here today. She was cheering the whole game. She's having a great time. She's ready for autographs.
And that's really what the UWLX is all about. This is Digi Murphy, another episode of Digit Says. I looked at this face and I envisioned it with the camo and the face paint on, and I said, that's Bridge. That's Bridget Bianco, and I'm here with her sister Kim. So you look, you're a spitting image of your sister.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah, and what does it mean to you to come watch your sister play?
It makes me proud that she's made it this far.
Yeah. Do you think that someday you'd want to play at this level?
Yes, I'm going to Duke.
You're going to Duke?
Yes.
Right here. You know, I think the Duke coach would be pretty happy.
Yes.
Are you a goaltender as well?
No, I'm going to play center mid.
Center mid. All right, so you're going to Duke. You're playing center mid. And what about the grades? You're going to have grades? Is
yes.
that coming? Okay, you're a student.
Good grades.
What grade are you in now?
I'm in third grade going into fourth.
Going into fourth. Well, it looks like you could be like president and things. Are you going to put that on your resume?
Maybe.
All right. Well, we got Digit Says here with Katie Bianco. We're so happy to have her part. Right here. Over and out. Okay, yeah.